that spell gets loose, they're all coming here.
Don't do this.
I have to try.
Exclusively in movie theaters Thursday.
Truth is, I accidentally brought those dangerous people here.
The world, if you're watching, wish me luck. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man could really use some.
Exclusively in movie theaters Thursday.
You ready?
I know this is my mess, and I swear to you that I'll fix it, but I'm gonna need some help.
I can't believe I'm in the Sanctum Sanctorum.
Neither can I.
Exclusively in movie theaters Thursday.
I guess there's a bowl of fan theories, guys.
No, where?
I think we should read them and see what's up.
Okay.
Doc Ock is a caretaker of refugees in a barren wasteland world, a parallel universe, and Peter ruins it.
That's elaborate.
Yeah.
How on earth did they get that from the trailer? Ned will become the Hobgoblin. There's a moment, though.
Yeah.
Imagine if me and you did a film where you're the villain. Just go really method.
Keep it going.
Do you have a meeting you need to go to?
No, I'm just like the mom of the group. Spider-Man No Way Home is a direct sequel of Doctor Strange 2.
How could it be a sequel to Doctor Strange 2?
That literally makes
if it finishes and then Doctor Strange 2 comes out?
It's a pre-sequel. Daredevil will appear as Peter's lawyer.
Will he?
I don't know.
Oh, no, I thought I was going to go in. So.
Jamie Foxx is back as Electro.
Ooh. I mean,
we should ask him.
I'm coming in hot.